you can employ smart people, but if you are too scared to say something that you have an idea, if you cannot challenge the status quo or the manager, what's the point in hiring smart people? And that's where you lose that power of diversity if it's not inclusive.